First officer's log supplemental. There's been no sign of Captain Janeway or Lieutenant Paris since they were lost in a subspace fracture.
This is one of the subspace fractures we've located with a magneton scan of the surface. This is the time of the explosion, where the fracture opens. Then, as the shock waves dissipate, the fracture grows more narrow. We believe that the captain and Lieutenant Paris are trapped at the narrow end.
Shock waves from most explosions dissipate into the future, but we're speculating, based in part on what Paris told us he saw, that these dissipate into the past.
That's consistent with the subspace damage we've observed.
Why haven't they been able to return as Mr. Paris did the first time?
He wasn't all the way inside a fracture. Remember, we still saw Paris standing there, even when he could see the other side.
So it's possible the captain and Paris are existing only hours and minutes before the explosion occurs.
There's no way for us to measure exactly how far back these fractures go.
How do we find them?
If I know Captain Janeway, she would activate a subspace beacon to assist us.
We're counting on it. First, we have to find a fracture in a location where they've been. Then we have to microscan the fracture to try to pick up the signal from the subspace beacon.
Once we've identified where and when they are, then we have to widen the fracture at that point.
How do you suggest we do that?
We're not sure yet.
What? Is something wrong?
Yes, terribly wrong. Your brain is not on file. Either your government failed to transmit the standard 15501 crew personnel report, or somebody at Starfleet Medical really fouled up.
I'm not a member of the Starfleet.
We came aboard at mid-expedition.
And no one asked you for your medical histories when you arrived? Of course not. That would be the ship's doctor's job. My job. If anyone had bothered to tell me about new passengers. But I seem to be the last to know just about everything around here. So, tell me, just how many other new arrivals are there?
Just us.
And the crew from another ship that was destroyed.
Another crew. That's nice. This is the emergency medical holographic system to Captain Janeway.
She's not on board. She's missing on the surface of a planet.
Missing. The captain is missing. Seems I found myself on the voyage of the damned. Very well. Please advise the highest ranking officer who is not missing to see me at his earliest convenience. You may shut off my program now.
But you haven't told us anything about her condition.
She's the healthiest member of her species I've ever seen. The only member of her species I've ever seen. You have a lovely brain. It will make a fine addition to our files.